Monday, an adventure in aging. We'll take you around the world to three special places where people are living to be 120.
We asked Mr. Moblamov how he was feeling. I'm 122 years old, he replied. How do you think I feel?
How are they doing it and where? A special three-part on-assignment series on the CBS Evening News.